concha de tu madre!
For today's sponsor, we have GVG Mall, where you can acquire your Windows 10 Home Serial Key for only $16. And using my SKAG discount code will get you 20% off, making it only $11. After the payment, you'll receive the key in your account, and after getting it, you simply need to introduce it in your Windows settings, and BAM! You have an activated system. Hello guys, the Shit Game Plays, I'm Fabio Pisco, and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, we have 25 games, and I repeat, 25 games tested on the Ryzen 5 5600X and the RTX 3060. And 25 games at 1080p, 1440p, and 4K. So, yeah. And I'm really happy to bring you this because this is the first video with an NVIDIA card in like years on this channel, and it is happening because my friend Vasco actually lent me the card to test it, so thanks a lot. And more tests will come with, for example, the RX 6600 versus 6600 XT versus RTX 3060, in between others. Now, let's get the bullshit and let's go to the part you went here to see. You came here to see, which is the benchmarks. Let's go.
This area is off limits. Supplies.
Monasteries are a good place. They'll have what you need.
Thank you, friend.
Goodbye, Eivor.
Yeah!
Sanitäter! Ich krepiere hier noch!
There are several enemy ships closing in.
What can I do?
The ship's armor. You should be able to save them.
Director Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wait, we'll back you up.
Huh? Fake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened?
Targets in the AO. Targets in the AO.
keep on the job.
Full of hazardous biological material. Seems like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
Thank you.
Set markers and draw routes too. Try it out and you'll see what I mean. Headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is.
Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Thank you. and exit your workspaces.
One, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
You're in the right place, Danny. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdon. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Thank you.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Partner.
I'm looking
Pard.
For Gavin. He's my best friend.
You seem like a clever guy.
Oh-ho.
I lost him. I mean, I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman.
Mister?
Really
Mister?
Funny he is.
Hi there.
Hey.
I'm looking for my friend. And Gavin. For Gavin.
Has he been gone long?
Yeah. A few years. A few bloody years. I can't remember what he looks like. I'm looking for him, but I...
Who needs a ride? Ain't nobody know these roads better than I do.
here, partner. Come take a look at this.
Hey, here.
How you doing today? Well, you see this here? American ginseng. Take a feller from not too bad to hardy as buck in no time. Really something. Yep, you don't find this every day. Dose this in your medicine. Give it some.
Friendly! Friendly!
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and... What's going on?
Oh no! They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Arrived at your destination.
Mission on Galatea 37.
We need to expand the base. Let's build a carbonium factory to do the digging for us.
Yes, we've got much more interesting things to do. Let's automate this.
Our base will require huge amounts of power to operate. Right now, we can only construct some basic power plants. Wind turbines, and carbonium power plants.
Wind turbines are less effective, but they work around the clock. Carbonium power plants are very effective, but they use up the deposits that they are... Thank you.
The All Father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Don't kill me!
Looks like they need another.
Oh no! You've got your son!
He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
It
is a priceless relic, after all.
I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
Oh, you could have warned me about that one, Beth.
Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? I need to get across somehow. Must be a way across.
Saying to the public. It's just our plan. We can spin it however we want. Call it an accident. Or pin it on Joyce.
Direct fire!
Thank God. Time felt broken here.
Up.
Like a normal puffer bird, but wrinkly.